Panarin up with the puck, gets it down low for Kreider. Back to Panarin. NHL's top power play goes to work. Kreider in tight. Stopped by Montembeau. Lafreniere up to the Montreal line. He'll get it in. Drives the net. It comes back. Wheeler shoots. And Montembeau just got a piece of that. Tries to come out front and now does with a shot. And that one is blocked as Fox goes after the loose puck in the corner. Tied up by Suzuki. Trunk check towards the net. Drops it off. Savard towards the net. Quick with the save. Evans bats it out of the air. Trocheck trying to get a handle on it. Got it to the point. Kept in by Savard. Here's Evans. To Gallagher. Shots.
Doing a really good job of winning the battles for the loose pucks and keeping the puck alive. It's one thing that they really worked on. Bobby St. Louis has talked about it. When that puck is 50-50, we want to get it back as quickly as possible, and they do that. Savard keeps it alive at the blue line. Evans with this nice little shovel pass, and Wheeler was debating.
Now VC will angle it in. Cooley racing after it. High backhand on that, and Montembeau makes the save, and he's 93 coming into the game tonight. Already is throwing a few here. Schneider will get it down low. Here's Parker Goodrow trying to jam it in front. Nick Suzuki will backhand it in as Lindgren goes after it. Caulfield stops it on the board. Slavkovsky trying to knock it loose. Caulfield in tight with a backhand right on, and Jonathan Quick will cover it up. Top the boards as Goodrow goes after it. Parker Goodrow trying to take it out past Monahan. It's off his leg. Here's Ullinen to the front. Monahan with a chance. Scores!
This is not indicative of how their play has been this season. And lost battle on the wall. Montreal again winning the battles. Ullinen just keeps it alive. And I'm not sure if he realizes Monahan's there, if this puck just rolls off his stick, or this is a planned thing. It's hard to tell. He turns it around here. And then as he goes to deke out Fox, I think Fox.
Nick Suzuki fires it around as Harris comes in for the point. Harris will get it off the glass. Pezzetta stops it, leaves it. Stevenson from the scores!
The other night versus the Buffalo Sabres, and the Montreal Canadiens just first the pucks. Good pinch coming down the wall by Harris. He keeps it alive. Pezzetta does a nice job along the wall. Stevens gets his head up, spots Armia, who's circling up the top.
It's a body in front. Slavkovsky kind of cuts the traffic for Quick. Matheson with it. Hands it off. Slavkovsky with a shot. A great glove save made by Jonathan Quick. Had that great shift before the penalty. Here's a shot right on by Lafreniere, steered away by Montembeau. Gustafson in front. Lafreniere. Lafreniere goes back in the net. Panarin after the puck, rolled it to the point. Gustafson has got it. He'll shoot. Scores!
That might have been Lafreniere in the slot.
I think that hit someone in the slot for sure.
Well, possibly Trocheck. It was one of the two of them that were down there. Good job keeping the puck alive down low by the Rangers. I mentioned the cycle game is something we haven't seen a lot from them, and it's something they're very good at. Get the shot to the net. This puck is going 2 or 3 feet wide. So they'll have a look to see if this is a high stick, but I don't think it was. And there's a good tip by Trocheck.
Now for Zibanejad out of his reach. Miller after it. Close it on net. It's off the glove of Montembeau. Puck comes free for the Rangers again. Here's Kreider shooting off the outside of the post. Here's Cooley with it. Will Cooley, nice move, goes to the net. And it is stopped by Montembeau. Maybe a splinter when the stick broke off the faceoff. This time he wins it, forward scores! A set play off the draw. Trocheck to Panarin. And the Rangers make it a one-goal game. Well, he didn't flip the stick and try to win it backwards that time. He forced it forward to Panarin.
I'd like to think that this is just one of those things that happens. There's nothing planned about it, but puck, you know, the puck goes through the centerman's legs. So watch here, right there, right through. He thinks he's won the draw, but I think Trocheck has done that on purpose. He's going to push this thing through, and Stevens thinks he's winning a faceoff, so his body momentum's...
Now not for the air. Cuts to the middle, hands it off. Panarin shoots. Save made by Montembeau. Kreider back for Zibanejad. Over to Fox. Watched by Mitchell Stevens. Fox out for Panarin. Down to Zibanejad, and he wired it off the post. Here's Panarin with it again. Panarin to Zibanejad. This time he holds. Can't get around Savard. Left it. Panarin shoots. Montembeau to save. Rebound and pull. As Trocheck tried to jam it in. Now Cooley knocks it down in the corner. BC around the boards to the point for Fox. Fox gets it down low. BC looks for a man, goes to Fox. Scores! Cooley parked in front, causing the traffic. Fox's shot makes it into the back of the net, and the Rangers have tied it at three.
Field walks right into it, similar spot to Armia, and they get nothing out of that. Now you go back the other way. BC comes out of the corner. He's going to lay this back to Fox. It comes through some traffic, and it beats Montembeau, and we are knotted up now at threes. I'm not sure if it hit anything all the way through. It's really hard to tell. But BC to Fox, and it finds its way through. I don't know.
Back to the line for Panarin. He'll move to the middle, hands it off. Zibanejad, one-timer, save Montembeau. Rebound, and Montembeau comes up with a stop off Trocheck as well. Around the bend. And Suzuki. Suzuki cuts in the middle, hands it off. And the seven with a wrist shot, and it's off the post and out of play. Gets it down to the corner, Truba's there. Round for BC. Turned over to Caulfield. To Suzuki. Makes a save. And the Canadians win it again. Gallagher to Savard. Side of the net. Monahan waiting. Pitches down the side. Pitches. Gallagher swings at it right at the siren and missed it. Has to jump over quick and go after the puck to the corner. Miller right on him. Caulfield's got it. Shoots. Quick to save. Wants to play it and can't get it away fast enough. Suzuki's got it. Caulfield waiting back. Matheson shoots. Quick to save. Got the Rangers with a chance. Behind the net. Had it taken away by Gustafson. Fired up on the boards. And Zibanejad has got it. Lafreniere going to the net. Zibanejad. To Lafreniere. Caulfield for Matheson. Back to Caulfield. Zibanejad looks at the clock. He knows he has to hurry. Zibanejad. Fake shoots. Montembeau to save. Cole Caulfield now 2-for-6 on the season, 6-for-14 in his career. Caulfield cuts wide down left as well. And
Caulfield takes the exact same path that Nick Suzuki took instead of trying to deke him out and get by those long legs of Quick.
41% in his career. Zibanejad. Seven in his career. Lafreniere in on Montembeau. Stops him. And the Canadians win it 4-3.